everybody. I'm just sorting out my juggling collection here. As you can see, I've got more balls than most. I was just blessed that way. I don't know how many I've got, but I do know that if I put them in piles of two, I'm going to have one left over. If I put them in piles of three, I'm going to have two left over. If I put them in piles of five, I'm going to have four left over. If I put them in piles of seven, I have six left over. If I put them in piles of 11, I'm going to have 10 left over. So how many juggling balls do I have? Just to recap, if I put them in piles of 2, I'm going to have 1 left over. If I put them in piles of 3, I'm going to have 2 left over. If I'm going to put them in piles of 5, I'm going to have 4 left over. If I put them in piles of 7, I have 6 left over. If I put them in piles of 11, I have 10 left over. So how many juggling balls do I have? Tell you what, while you work that out, I'll start counting. And I'll see you in the next video. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.